written by Jason Mraz. It's a little bit 2-year-old song. It's called You and I Both. Was it you who spoke to Grace that things would happen, but not to me? All things are gonna happen naturally. Oh, taking your advice, and I'm looking on the bright side and balancing the whole thing. Oh, bitter oftentimes, always better to get tangled up in a light. In the bright light turns to night. Oh, until a thing that brings another day to sing about the magic that is you and me. Cause you and I both loved. But you and I spoke up. Others just read up. Others only read up. Love, love that I love. Yeah. See all about them words, overnumbered, unencumbered, numbered words. Hundreds of pages, 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 more words, more words than I have ever heard. And I feel so alive, cause you and I both love what you and I spoke about. Just read up, and if you could see me now, oh, love, you and I, not so little, you and I, anymore. Mm-hmm. Oh, with the silence, brings a moral story, more importantly, evolving, is the glory of a boy, cause you and I both love what you and I. Others just reach it up, and if you could see me now, then I'm almost finally out. Well, I'm almost finally, finally, I am free. Oh, I'm free. And it's okay if you had to go away. Oh, just remember cell phones, well, they were kind of both. But if I never ever hear them ring, if nothing else, I think the bells inside have finally found you someone else, and that's okay. Cause I remember everything you sang, cause you and I both love what you and I spoke of. Others just breathe. Well, I'm almost fine.